you take that jump, you don't feel the fall.
Welcome to St. Monica's.
You built a wall. Open the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name.
We'll start by introducing you to our management team. Mr. Broadley is our head teacher.
Hi, I'm Mr. Broadley.
These are the deputy heads of St. Monica's.
I'm Mrs. McGinley.
I'm Mrs. Walker.
And I'm Mrs. Monaghan.
There are lots of big boys and girls and loads of adults here to help you if you need anything. This is the school office. Miss Hanlon can help you with any questions you have about being at school. This is Miss McCracken. She is the school's first aider. If you feel sick or get injured, you can come to Miss McCracken and she'll make you feel better.
This is the literacy room. Here, we learn how to read and write.
This is the nursery room, where we learn to count.
This is the open area. We learn here how to plant flowers, use construction material, and make music.
You'll get PE twice a week, but what should you wear, Zara?
Gym top, gym shorts, and gym shoes.
We asked Alex what he was learning in PE.
We are learning about balance.
Lunchtime is from 12 until 1 p.m.
Sometimes the dining hall gets really loud and busy.
You have to line up to collect your lunch, and then you can sit down to eat.
Do I eat salad?
Yes, please.
Soup?
No thanks.
Okay, there you go, Dom.
Every Monday we have a whole school assembly.
We go to St. Augustine's Church once a month to celebrate Mass as a whole school.
St. Monica's is a great school to be at, and you will love it here.
See you in August!